Look at that. I've never seen irradiated fruit before. Flavor is similar to lychee nuts treated by irradiation. The hell is this thing? It's a very strange little irradiated fruit.